Before we start, you will need to breathe into our nose and breathe out through our mouth gently during the exercise. Place both hands in this position. Don't forget to book a free discovery call. If you need help to fix your problem, just click the link below. And rotate your shoulder back. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you are rotating back enough, you will feel the tension in your shoulders. 4, 5. Now forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both hands behind your head and stretch back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure you stretch to the tension point. 2, 3, 4, 5. Bring your elbow forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both hands in this position and shake up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Extend your hands and rotate your shoulder back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't worry. Bring your arms all the way back. 3, 4, 5. Rotate it forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both hands in this position and move your head in a clockwise direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. You will feel the tension in your neck. This is normal. 3, 4, 5. Anti-clockwise direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stretch back and look up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure you stretch to the tension point. 2, 3, 4, 5. Stretch back, extend your hand all the way back. Look up and hold for 5 seconds. Don't forget to breathe in and breathe out normally. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax, drop your hands down.